Oh, hey there, how you doing? Don Cassio, Pond Pro Fishing. Hey, I got a video coming up here. It's all about Kytex. I've never used Kytex before, so I wanted to do a video on it. A lot of people rave about them. So I ordered a set of 4.8 Kytex in like a baby bass color. I believe the real color is actually called AU or spelled AYU, I don't know. So, and then I also got a set of Sexy Shad in the 5.8, little bigger. And then with the Sexy Shad, I got a willow, a quarter ounce underspin, willow leaf underspin hook. But they've been in the mail for like 3 weeks. I don't know where they're at. Hopefully they get here before I send this video out. Otherwise, I'm gonna record the second part with just a regular swim bait hook and probably a tungsten weight on the front. So I'm gonna do this video. First one is about, you know, just pairing up the 4.8 with the chatterbait, Project Z half ounce chatterbait, green pumpkin, as a trailer, big profile, big chunky bait. And then the second one's gonna be more, I call it finesse, but it is a bigger profile sexy shad. I mean, that's a big, you know, big paddle tail. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. At the end, we'll just kind of sum it up with a little, you know, summary, what we're doing, you know, with the 4.8 and the 5.8, what I thought works well and better. And let's see if we can produce some big fish on them. So pre-spawn right now in the Midwest in Illinois, and we'll see if we get it going. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Like and subscribe. And I'm Bass Bro, baby. Pond Pro Fishing. See you guys later.